The windmill in Gentleshaw was built in 1790 on the site of an ancient pagan burial ground. It now stands a ruin next to the village church and graveyard. In 1807, the miller's two children died in very mysterious circumstances.
Their mother, Elizabeth,
was outside at the time, and she heard the children scream. She ran inside to witness her children falling through the open doors. A farmhand who lived nearby was passing the mill when he saw two children playing outside. When he went to see whose children they were, they had vanished.